quite as often as she usually with tournaments.
So who are you playing with tomorrow?
Katie from Kansas City. I don't see her out right now. Her last name used to be Schmidt. And I can't remember what it is right now. I think it's Henke. But,
what do you need, Steve?
I just move these guys here over the dashboard.
I'm looking forward to when you can pause video camera.
What was that?
I'm looking forward to when you can pause video camera.
So just keep this open and I'll move them over.
That is, I don't know about this. They're moving.
And for gold medal matches, they'll often have the space next to it left open so balls don't trickle on.
So are they going to, they're not going to put another match on there, a 4 or 5 match on there?
Correct. I mean, this is a game to 15, so it won't take that long, but yeah.
0-1-1.
I guess I'm used to Arizona, but they got dividers between every 4.
Yeah.
Know, no. Fences.
And see, I mean, they do a nice job staggering the start times, which is great. But often, as you get to the gold medal match, you have lots of open courts, and you know, and so you're able to space it out pretty easily.
Hit it!
Okay, that's fine.
So when are you guys?
Just play here. They got a man over there. He says play here. Sure.
So do you guys ready to deal with it?
We did last year.
All the marbles.
And I'm not sure if you're familiar with this round robin format, but Chuck speaks to round robin format and then what happens
after that. After that, the top four in each pool, and one plays four, you know, in opposite pools, and vice versa.
It's nice being tall.
Exactly. Every match is important. You lose one, and you can be. Well, if you lose one, you're probably going to make the top four. But you lose an important one, and you're going to be out.
And y'all started at what, 6:30?
Yeah. You started on time. It's around 6 spots.
Maybe the hair.
Thank you.
touchdown.
How could they try to call it?
He likes to park, but he's getting hurt.
6-2 is our score.
6-2.
Now, was this team in which school?
They were in the same school.
Good balance. Good round.
They lost to him.
I'm pretty sure they were under the table.
You know that, Josh. You're one of the most
successful. 4-7-2.
So, when you have a lefty, the one on the left?
No, I think so, especially if the one on the left.
That's understandable.
That happened twice.
Third. We got silver and Josh and Will Wilson.
That's
first. It looked good to me.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah. I mean, from my perspective, it was in.
So they didn't call it.
No. It came so fast. I don't even think they turned around. Yeah. Yeah. No. Phenomenal. 11-4-1.
I came up with it by myself.
My way!
Here we go! All right, let's start right here. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
He's back.
Hey, Deli, this is Illinois. We're Cub fans. We don't do the wave.
Yeah, you guys are ready.
Okay.
Right. 7-13-2. Dylan, how the hell do you play in those shoes?
I mean, you have no soul.
Oh my gosh.
He has
a kid for you.
I mean, seriously.
Oh, the right one? Oh my God, there's nothing on
there. I mean, it's all the way through.
I gotta have a talk with this mile.
Hey, when
you're when you're as good as Dylan Frazier, you
I guess. I guess not.
You've got plenty of heart.
He's got plenty of heart.
do a go find me.
Up a little.
Time in 13. Left 1. Perfect.
You.
Late reset.
Nice catch. Went up there a little bit.
13-11-2. Come on, babe. 13-11-2.
Nobody said ball, ball, ball. God, that was shit.
I saw it.
13-11-2.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Come back.